Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the Palestra. It is Ivy League basketball as the Quakers welcome the Crimson of Harvard to town. Quakers looking to keep the good times rolling. They have won four in a row.
Understand, you're going to beat them, you got to go make plays. Got to make plays for each other. Let's go have our best game of the year.
Take the crib, fellas.
Most important, when that ball goes up, this is when we get angry.
Monroe getting in deep, forces one up, got it to go, and a foul. Dingle gets to the hoop, lays it up, and in, and a foul. Gets it back, put back, good for two. Play ends up in the hands, though, of Dingle, who buries a three from the right side. Delani gets it to a cutting Monroe. Monroe reverse lay, a pretty shot. Dingle, stutter step, to the cup, dunks with two hands. Slacker penetrates into the lane, goes off the window, and got it to go. Dingle gets to the cup and answers right back for Penn. They get it to Dingle, far side, Smith three in the air, and he hits! George Smith, the triple! And the Quakers win 82-74. They pick up a gutty, gritty victory tonight.
Let's go! Enjoy this one. First time in 15 years we swept them.